Look how intelligent this crow is. When a guy puts a piece of meat into a small pipe, the crow starts trying to retrieve it. Realizing its beak won't work, it searches for a solution. Then it climbs onto the guy's hand and attempts to remove the rod above. The rod falls due to its weight, but somehow the crow manages to pick it up and inserts it into the pipe. This causes the meat to fall, and the crow enjoys its meal.